more than a hole in the ground. That's the rift. Oh, Mama! Darn near splintered my bones on land.
Yes, finally.
I wanted a weapon, and you give me chalk. Am I supposed to draw on myself?
This guy, I'll probably like you.
How'd a sweet little place like this come to get buried underground? I suppose I can't carry everything.
Anyway, yeah, I saw a guy with like 130,000 points in a campaign in the bank group, but he didn't. Because he didn't eat, really. Get enough points as it was. So I'm gonna double it, draw it up here. I can't believe this gun.
I need something in a hurry! Double points! Double what? I couldn't hear too well over all the noise. Ho-ho! Check out the huge dude.
Check out the huge
dude. Hey, big guy. There's something you need? You sure look like you could use a drink. Without bullets.
I'm not supposed to kick ass without bullets.
I'd better find the other pieces. Hey! I found us a key!
Actually, do I want to keep him in? No, I don't. Oh my god, what a good.
Hey, big guy. There's something you need. I should probably switch weapons. I sure hope my other weapon's locked and loaded. Maybe things will be a little bit easier with the power on. I ain't really hoping it will blow up. I really should try out my other gun. No joy here. I should probably switch weapons. Finally figured you can't take me alone. He can deal with the little ones.
That's great. Oh, Rossman, that's a name. Mm-hmm.
Right, so let's get it. I'll take it, even though I ain't even thirsty. Take this, then do your stuff, okay? Giving you fair warning. Thy name is Kaboom! I must have missed something somewhere. I don't like this. excuse.
Carpenter!
We got a little help. When I say little, I mean real little.
This don't taste like nothing at all. Mind you, I can't really taste much.
What can I do? like I'm young again. Don't know helping the others matters that much to me.
Quit sitting around and come help me, Stu! Can do without ammo. Maybe I ought to try my other gun. I sure hope my other weapon's locked and loaded.
Ooh! Well, color me disappointed.
King of the fucking ass kickers!
This is all just junk to me anyhow. Hey, big guy. There's something you need?
I'll take the moves. Even though my wild party days are long gone.
Take the bottle. If worse comes to worse, I can always break it over someone's head. Take this, then do your stuff, okay? I suppose I'm not done looking for parts just yet.
So we can put two of those things down.
I gotta be honest. My eyesight's never been the best.
So what's up there? No, literally, what is up there? Is that one of the locations where you can put one of those? Is that a question mark? I'm pretty sure they're question marks. Oh, sick, yeah. I couldn't get more points.
Oh!
I'm just gonna do this. Wait, did I lock the box? I genuinely can't. Oh, I like this.
Well, look at that! A good old fashioned six shooter.
No, if I ever lose it, I've still got the SVU Remington. I absolutely love this. It's so powerful. Some pistols on this game are just too good. I don't want the Barrett. Oh, whatever sniper is. I'm pretty sure it's Barrett here, isn't it? I might just put the money in the bank and then pull out a grand every time, but that'd be a waste. I want either Ray Gun Mark II or Paralyzer. Hopefully Ray Gun or Mark II. That's not either. That's worse than them, isn't it? That's the one with the worst. Well, at least we got this good weapon, which we can trade out for practically anything.
Hey, monkey boy, yeah. How about you skip the little monkey dance boy. And go straight to the pool?
There we go. That's what I like to see.
The old ones are the best.
And I'm just going to risk it for a biscuit, see what I get. Weapon. Next joke. Alright, so I'm going to probably unlock that.
I'd better find the other pieces.
Okay, I only have one thing left, so I'm probably just gonna go inside of the thing. What's that? Probably just gonna go this way again. Did him? It's him. I'm gonna go inside the witch's house. No, I can't. Can I? I need to wait for another one, but I'll open up the witch's house. Anyhow. I've got so much done now.
Here you go, big fella.
There it is. Okay. We can't even get in there and we don't have what's it called. Okay, so let's go. Let's get on with the game, I guess. Four perks. Good perks. And all we're waiting for now is a time bomb. Literally it. We're just waiting for a time bomb. Well, we're not waiting for a time bomb, we're waiting for a max armor technically, but still. Wait, what happened to my time bomb? Wait, do I not have time bombs? Wait, that was last game. Oh no, that was last game.
That may be my favorite
thing. Oh no, that was my last game.
Dumb world.
Oh no, please don't eat me. Flipping it. Wait, did I get it? I don't think I need him anymore.
Anyway. Even little Instagram was better than nothing.
How did a zombie get behind me? I do not know, but still. Oh, rain pistol. Not bad. Jeez, that round was fast.
I can't smell nothing.
Good old Russ. A Ruski man. A Russian man. Not Russian. God, when are you flipping time bombs? I'm pretty sure I had a time bomb, but that's not last game. Wait, I've done everything I need for Leroy, I guess. There's one more thing I wouldn't mind doing. Which is pretty useless, but... I like this map so much is just the way it plays. Yeah, just the way it plays together, it just works perfectly. I just love it. How well and perfect it just goes. Okay, here's a tester. Did I really get
ammo?
No, I didn't.
Any chance I can have Misty's share?
No, go away, Fal. Nobody wants the Fal, really, do they? I mean, it's not a bad weapon at all. I'm not saying it's a bad weapon, I'm just saying nobody wants it for zombies. Don't you dare hit me again. I like the box in it, though. Did you get it? I will hit the boxes in, like... I'm gonna take a hit on the box. Oh, roasted. Sort of. I know it's a good gun, but I don't want it. Let's just play. Let's play on a Minecraft series. Group 935 points. That should be an easter egg. If you got like 935 points or 115 points, you should get something. How many people do you reckon have said that?
Take a hint, do you?
It's crap.
You might as well quit right now, Stumpy. Y'all getting quit fried today.
Double points.
Russman, just a legend.
It's on now.
That legend, Russman. We don't want insta kill anyway, it'll be useless. I mean, I guess if we have a panic.
A little bit of ammo can go a long way if you use it right.
Just same weapons getting rolled. But I don't understand what's going on. Just waste my ammo. Hit the box a few times. No. Hit a box a few times. Get as much ammo as I can. No, box, come on. I know you're better than this.
Got a chance. I've been taking my vitamin.
I'm gonna kill that dude. Look at this dude.
Now why'd you wanna go and do something stupid like
sure
that?
No. Don't
I
blow
want
up.
Something I can hurt him with.
Okay, never mind, I can go now. Can't I? I'm probably just gonna stand in the cave and I'm not keen for my heart. I'm just probably gonna go through the maze, stay at Pap, and you know, just play zombies when I pack a punch. When I pack a punch, not if, I said when. I don't exactly want to lose all my points, but I just stole all my points. Free fire, I mean, I don't really get what she's trying to do at this point. Wait, so if you go into the house, like 100k points, you can just walk through. And then you can just walk through and not basically get hit by the witches. Right, so let's do this. Do you put it before or after? I don't know. I should really know because I've done it before. Hopefully I could get 6 perks. I'm so happy I can actually film videos now on my computer. Right, here we go. Grab it, and then go back. I've got to still have a pick. No, that's not it. What'd you do?
Did we just get zapped like we do with the teleporters?
Yeah. Did I just lose a pick? Do I not get the pick now? I don't think I get the pick now.
I don't see nothing.
I'm over the damn thing.
Alright, this should be an easy one. I think this is quite an easy maze, I'm not gonna lie.
Didn't nobody tell you? I'm an ass-kicking machine!
Okay, I think I found the exit. I didn't get the perks. Only if you could open those doors, that'd be pretty cool. Like, open up the whole maze. But what's the point in the doors being there if you're not going to be able to open them? I mean, the only thing you can do at the moment is get the paralyzer and climb over. I keep forgetting that you can walk, that zombies can walk through the door thing. I used to think this was the hardest part about this whole map, and I'm like, no. Yay, we made it. But it triggers me so much how I don't know how to do that. Six perk thing, I only managed to get four from it, not even five.
You better keep looking me in the eyes, dude.
I think you do it like before the witch or something, and then like, I don't know what you do. Don't judge, please. I've got a feeling now that I should have brought a trample thing.
It may just be pennies, but I ain't gonna say no.
That's why I like scavenger so much, you can just get the ammo back. Hopefully, it gives me the ammo back. So I need to try and get an ammo back now. No, get back here. Where then? Lol.
Just so you know, I don't always smell
bye.
Like this.
Hello. Bye. Hello. Okay, now it's gone. No, it's not giving me ammo. I think it's giving me SVU ammo. No, I might die here.
Really should try out my other gun.
What'd you say, Mom?
What? Okay, I found out my mic was unplugged. Anyway, I think this is the time I've screwed up now. I don't think I can do it. Screw it, I'm just gonna go back. I'm 1.5k away from being able to pack a bunch anyway, so I'll get ammo back from that. Anyway, so I've got two monkeys, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, where are the monkeys? Oh, now I get the ammo. Safe, I didn't give him the points. Come on, just give me the points, man. Come on.
I'd ask for a show of hands, but you're already down one. Just so you know, I don't always smell like this.
Train up. Come on, don't screw me over now. No. Don't screw me over, technique.
You brought that on
go on
yourself,
the outside.
You dumb bastard.
Yes. Get away. Hopefully. I've got a big train. A very big train. Actually, not a big train, a gigantic train.
Even a little extra ammo is better than nothing.
Ah.
Double points.
This should help line our pockets.
Come on, go in the machine.
Ever since this started, I've had a weird feeling of
deja vu.
Deja vu. I'm pretty sure some people got like 3 weapons pack a punch by round 1 and like everything open. All they had to do was survive from there. Like survive from max everything in round 1. They had everything again because they had like, I don't know, say 100,000 points at the start of the game. Or did they withdraw 50? I don't know. But I'm pretty sure 50k completed the whole map. So, I don't know how well we're doing really. But hopefully when we go through the witch's house, we can at least get a fifth one. A fifth perk. Because that's unfortunate we did get it. And that could be the cause of us dying maybe. Wait, wait, wait. Every time you go through, can you get 6 perks? Or do you not, or do you have to have a time bomb?
I'd rather y'all explode it or something.
I wish you brought back the time bombs in like BO3. You're right, Russman. You're right.
Hey, this dude isn't even hearing that boy.
Russman's always right.
Soulmate just have lost his mind.
Oh, God. Oh, you get a different scope, don't you? Oh, scope. Wait, do I have doubles?
It may just be pennies. I ain't gonna say no.
Oh, that's amazing. That's actually amazing. Double pack maybe?
What's
does it do anything?
I don't smell nothing.
You can't, okay. Can you pack a double pack this? No, you can't. Okay, let's go. Time to get out of here.
What's the problem? I don't smell nothing.
Okay, that's one situation where it doesn't just say the same thing over and over again. Well, I don't smell nothing. He says that instead of saying
Stu! You around? Might be a good idea for us to stick together.
Wait, can I jump down here? Top of the map! Yes. There we go, we're top of the map. Okay, we're back up here. When the revolution comes. Yay! We got another game card. Training card, I mean. Now we just need to build a trample steam at this point. So I'm gonna get the first part.
I'm keeping this for later.
And indeed I am keeping this piece for later. Alright, so I'm gonna stand in this green fog. Wait a second. If I go back to the house, do I... Well, this is something I really need to test out because otherwise I might not be able to play. Okay, never mind, let's turn around and go. Okay, for some reason Allier's technique doesn't work. Nice technique, Allier, mate.
What exactly happened?
Okay, I'm putting out, I'm on one very quick. So here's a test to go. Do I get another perk by going through? Here's a moment of truth. Well, not a moment of truth yet. But it soon will be indeed. Anyway, as soon as we get out, we can teleport right back to the start because we destroyed that fountain right there that we just passed with Leroy. And we managed to open up the portal to get back and then we shot the fountain. Oh god, I forgot. Here comes all my points getting lost. Oh god, what? I knew there'd be a guy there. There! Oh, screw it, just take my points, I don't care. I hate it when she nicks all your points and then nicks your soul. So annoying that. Oh, okay, you don't get it. You don't get a free perk after going through the house. Really? So, is this a second run, or is... Wait. I'm gonna go outside and see... Oh god, I have to go out. So if I go out this way... I'm confused here. I wish I just put all my points away. Okay, so now I'll go outside the caves.
I'm gonna haunt you!
What's that, dude? Alright, so, am I just spawning them in, or am I actually getting a perk? I'm not getting a perk from this, am I? Mate, I better do. Okay, I'm scared, where do I go? Whoa, that's cool. Slip and slide, ayy.
What?
Oh god, oh god.
About this money thing?
This is a sticky situation. So hopefully scavenger actually pulls me back with my ammo loss.
All you did was give me an excuse.
Insta kill.
Situation ever. That's why I'm trying to keep quiet, because I need to get out of this. Oh, that was close. A very close one that was. Okay, so we're low on ray gun. We're low on this, so how much does it cost? Oh god, that's a problem. So could I just literally just knife? Run. Knife. I just keep doing this like 40 times. Oh, I'll just do this.
Couldn't resist getting close, could you?
7 away, no, 7 points away. Well, 70 points, but 7 hits away. And I'm low on ammo, no. I'm just gonna stand here. I'm gonna wait for Leroy to be unlocked. Run. Right. So less panicky right now. I've sort of got this under control. So stand here, just wait for them to come, I guess.
I hope you don't keep them trapped. Don't want Misty getting credit for my doing. Pull your finger out your ass and come and help me, Stu.
Stewie. Is that Leroy maybe? Could that be Leroy's real name? Nope, nuke! Stay in the nuke, stay in the nuke, stay in the nuke. Oh, another nuke. Boom! That's how you do it. Now that's how you do it. 666 kills. Oh, that's creepy. Joking, it's not really. What is it? I want to end my life. Oh my god, I got a nuke and a max ammo on 666.
I don't even know
creepy
for sure
coincidences.
What I'm making here.
The demon is on my side today. Because I'm a goth and I believe in Satan. I do satanic rituals every single day, guys.
Double points. A little bit of ammo can go a long way. If you use it right.
True. I've said that a million times, but true. You are very correct.
That looks right. I guess.
Okay, so I've got those two. I need this part here.
Am I the only one carrying things?
Yes. Yes, you are. You're the only one here. No, I screwed me up. That's the last one. No, it's not. I hear two. I hear creepy killer clowns!
Looks like it's starting to come together.
Have you heard about the creepy clown thing that's going on all over Facebook? And I'm just like, I haven't even seen one.
I found
outside at Cusworth Park, like, at 6 p.m. And I was playing out at Cusworth Park at 6 p.m. I'm like, oh god. And like, I just thought 6 p.m. is that? That's not a normal time for you, are those?
And dangerous.
I'm like, this is just the auto squad, just thinking the tough as nails.
Let's see what we can do with this.
Okay, so one. Oh god, that almost lagged.
My back is killing me right now.
Okay, there we go. We got a bit of camping going. You see, I kind of want to do this. I don't know whether it's worth the money. Screw it. I can't afford it. Okay, that's cool. I really want to go back to the water court. Right, can I jump over it? Hoop! Yep, I can. Wait, can I get around it? Yeah, I can as well. Oh god. Go on then, trample steam. Okay, some get through. I forgot about that. What? You lucky bugger! How did he get through? How did the? Oh my god! This guy lied when he said the AM was good. The SVU was good. I mean, he's sort of not joking. Okay, no! I should not have done that. See, what I did there was I thought I could get back to my trample steam, pick it up and turn it around. Because I knew exactly what was going to happen. There was going to be so many zombies to the right of me there. But, nice game. GG.